Batul Harun. Can Muslims who are living in non-Muslim country eat non-halal meat and just say Bismillah? What about kosher meat? Okay, let me explain one thing. Muslims can never, ever eat non-halal meat unless if it is a matter of life or death. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, حُرِّمَتْ عَلَيْكُمُ الْمَيْتَةُ وَالْدَّمُ وَلَحْمُ الْخِنْزِيرِ وَمَا أُهِلَّ لِغَيْرِ اللَّهِ بِهِ الْآيَةِ, the long ayah. Then he exempted in case of necessity. فَمَنِ اضْطُرَّ, in one ayah he said, فَمَنِ اضْطُرَّ فِي مَخْمَصَةٍ غَيْرَ مُتَجَانِفٍ لِإِثْمٍ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ فَمَنِ اضْطُرَّ غَيْرَ بَاغٍ وَلَا عَادٍ. Likewise, whoever is in a necessity, if he doesn't eat from this meat, he will die. If he doesn't drink the wine, he will die. Then it is permissible to eat with a limit, just to survive. To drink, just to survive. Not to grow up flesh and bones and blood and so on. Rather, just to survive, and you detest it. So this is every non-halal meat. But the question is the meat which is slaughtered by non-Muslims halal? If the meat or the animal itself is halal, such as cows, calves, buffaloes, sheep, rabbits, whatever, that is halal. But now the process of slaughtering, how is it been slaughtered? Shot in the head, killed, electrocuted? How was it killed? We do not call it killing, we call it sacrifice. So by cutting the throat, the jugular veins, and the animal drains the blood or most of the blood, and the animal was slaughtered by a Muslim or a Christian or a Jew, halal. You can eat from this meat. But if the animal has been slaughtered by a Muslim, but it was not slaughtered Islamically without tazkiyah, it was slaughtered by a hammer, it killed the animal, or by electrocution, or by any mean, even though it's slaughtered by a Muslim who said Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, haram. Let's call a dead animal. You cannot eat it. So now what really matters is the process of slaughtering. Cutting the jugular veins, the throat, draining the blood. And even if the non-Muslim, the Jew or the Christian, did not say Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, you can eat from this meat. Okay? The kosher meat, the K or the U signs in a circle refers to this is in compliance with the Sharia of Judaism, which they require to slaughter as well. But the problem is when it comes with the pork or whatever, they consider anything that has been cooked or altered from one shape to another has become halal. Like for instance, gelatin from pork, because they say that the pork, the bones and the skin are not bones and the skin anymore. Rather, it's gelatin, now it's halal. In Islam, we don't. So if it is beef or goats, and it is kosher, then it applies to what I mentioned earlier. Any animal which is lawful itself to be consumed by Muslims, have been slaughtered by a Muslim or a Jew or Christian, slaughtering process, then it is halal to eat. And now you can say Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim before eating yourself.